Hi, my name is Pro Destiny 2, and I'm playing a mission for Spider for Catch Crash. Anyways, if you like this video, thumbs up and subscribe, and as always, thank you so much for watching.
Seems like only yesterday I was in the Tangled Shore, trading in Seraphite and Phase Glass. Now, I'm nestled in the bosom of the Traveler. Oh. Funny where owing a debt to Drifter can get you, huh? And let's keep the details of my ignominious rescue between us. Now then, it sounds as though you're off to cross swords with Aramis and the old crews. Mishrax seemed none too pleased about that. I wonder why. I'll tell you what, my friend. I'll let you keep using my ship while you go digging for secrets. I think you've got the steel for it. Now go show those pirates what happens when they cross Spider. While you're gone, I'll gather some accoutrements no budding captain should be without. No need to thank me, Guardian. I only ask that you keep my wanton generosity to yourself. I have a reputation to maintain.
Discover the location of their lair. Only then may we uncover Aramis's plans.
Besides, it wouldn't be an adventure without some danger.
These pirates have quite the ether reserves. Blow them up with their own ether charges!
Thank you.
Captain must have stashed their loot someplace quiet. Let's knock some heads and figure out where.
That's the captain who ordered the attack on our catch.
almost home free, hero. Just the small matter of a large army on deck.
This crew is caught between your light and Aramis's wrath. They will not relent.
We have not formally met. I am Ido, scribe of House Light, daughter of Mizrak Skell, whom you already know.
Yes. Mizrak and I are well acquainted.
I have heard the stories.
Have you now?
Do you hold a title, sir? I've heard what they call you.
I hold a great many things. Spider is better than Fallen, and no worse than your old man letting the Guardians call him Mithrax.
Yes, some of them struggle to pronounce his name.
Yes, it's surprising what they struggle with. Present company excluded, of course.
Oh, yes, this Guardian is quite competent. I still hope I will be able to assist somehow.
Very plucky of you, Ido. How does your father feel about your involvement? Seems these old pirate crews have put a touch of fear into him.
Yes, he seems apprehensive. But I am a scribe. Chronicling our history is part of my position. And deep down, he must be as excited about the adventure as any of us.
Oh, I'm positively thrilled. Now, little scribe, if you'd be kind enough to excuse us, the Guardian and I have business to discuss.
Of course. Welcome to the Last City. May the light provide.
May the light provide. Mizrak, you old charlatan. You built quite a house of cards here. Yeah.